So let us begin the task of testing, fault finding and repairing home theater. As you can see, whenever I have switch on the switch, the home theater hasn't respond. That means it is not working. So let us check the fault. For simplicity, I have already removed all the screws. Let's see what the fault is. As you can see, there is a proper input there. But we are not getting the output. There is no proper output. That means transformer is worn out. So we have to replace the transformer. If there might be other faults. When this capacitor is worn out, it will crack out. So you can judge the worn out or unworking of capacitor or other things in the circuit board. So here the fault is transformer. That means transformer is not working. Here's the input. We are not getting output there. So replace the transformer. So here I have the proper transformer out there. Let us replace it. The general fault in any electronic device is the main transformer. The transformer generally worn out. There may be another faults, but general fault is of transformer. Transformer or input circuit. Now what we will do about these three terminals? We have only two terminals in this transformer. And in this transformer there were three terminals. Now what we can do? As we can see, these two terminals have same color. That means they may have same potential. So we will connect these two terminals to the same output terminal. And the remaining to the other. Let us connect the input circuit. Now let us check whether the transformer is working or not. Connect this box speaker. switch on the main plug. The transformer is working. Proper input and proper output. So we have repaired the home theater. Always remember, switch on the main plug and switch off properly. And always wear a insulated footwear. Now insulate all the wirings by proper insulation tape. As you can see, I have insulated all the terminals with an insulation tape. This is a most important requirement. Now let us recheck again. Yes, the transformer is working and the home theater has been checked and replaced. Now let us reconnect all the things. Remove the plug. Thanks for watching the video.